Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Insignia CDTi SRI NAV. This car is a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 136 brake horsepower and runs at around 68.9 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes with our network U warranty which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Insignia. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. There's also rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in black. You'd have 17-inch wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a very generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network key preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Insignia. Before we make our way around to the driver's side, you can see that you do have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And I can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. If I start us off on our centre console, just down here, you can see that you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving just past that up here, you'd have the climate control for the car. It can be just about your temperature, so it's very specific to your needs. You can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, this is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. And I do demonstrate on the pictures of this vehicle. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay and the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps and the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the dash and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. We'll switch the car off for a moment. You can see this car has done 10,899 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Insignia, mostly finished in the black cotton, with the grey cotton finishing off that centre design. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a fantastic amount of leg space out of the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.